Let's unite and make Trinidad and Tobago a safer place.